VIU students are making an impact globally and right here in our own backyard. Our new Aboriginal Construction Program is an exciting initiative that will bridge the gap between traditional and green building techniques. Learners will benefit from hands-on experience constructing VIU's Aboriginal Gathering Place, which will be a center for First Nations campus celebrations and student support services.
The Aboriginal Construction Program being offered at Vancouver Island University was designed to allow Aboriginal learners to come and as a cohort to learn two things, the Aboriginal construction techniques for First Nations West Coast type construction, as well as to gain credit towards their apprenticeships through the ITA Industry Training Authority. And that leads again to interprovincial certification. So we're talking about learning to be carpenters, getting trades qualifications, as well as learning some First Nations building techniques. It's a 10-month program. It'll be open to Aboriginal students from the whole region. We'll be working with our local communities to select students and to get the program up and running. We have an advisory committee that's providing information and support. The students in this program will be building the gathering place here on Vancouver Island University Nanaimo campus, which is a building that will be used by our First Nations and Aboriginal students as a place to both learn and to gather and to work together. We feel at this time it's the opportune time to deliver a program that will give our Aboriginal community trained people that will be able to work both on in their communities, working on their housing projects, as well as being able to work in the general community as well.